Gentlemen, allow me to take this opportunity to welcome you to Group 935.
What the fuck is this?
You will have no further contact with your governments or with your families.
What is this?
You have volunteered to be part of this great experiment, and with that decision comes the responsibility of absolute secrecy.
What am I listening to?
Has been declared in the United States of America, including all overseas dependencies and the Commonwealth of Puerto Rico. For reasons yet to be determined, the bodies of the recently deceased are returning to life and attacking the living.
Riding down Fordham, all I see is poor kids lining up for Jordans. They could barely afford them, but they're dying to sport them, cause all of their friends bought them. They ought to know better than that. Their parents never taught them though. Honeys ain't no better. They blow their cheddar on cashmere sweaters, leather boots, canvas bags, etc. While I save it, they waste it. They come to me for cheese, so no matter the season, it's easy for me to fuck all them hoes. But that's beside the point. The point is that I'm investing while they're worried about what they're dressed in. While I'm making bank deposits, they emptying out their pockets, paying back rent, and yet they closets full of phone posits. It makes sense to them though. I swear it's like they think shit'll get easy by praying or popping a mental shit. Get your fucking priorities right. You're 30 with kids, ma, this ain't no sorority life. Nah, a lot of broke ass niggas with big dreams, but they'll never know how to get their cake up, yo. I mean, it's cool to dream big and sleep on the competition. Sometimes you gotta wake up though. You got the dumbest niggas holding you back, and you let them. 100 niggas saying you whack and 2 yes men. Your talent is almost non-apparent, but you've been blinded. Your boys are becoming your eyelids. Either that or this coming your eyelids, or something sticky keeping them closed, cause your opinions are dumb iffy. If everybody saying you garbage, you probably trash. And if they saying your flow's butt, it's probably ass. To me, your flow's par, but it's far from golden. And you won't go far cause your bars are stolen. Plus you lack swag, you're very boring, and your lyrics are half-assed. Semicolon. And popular is not what you appear to be. You seem to be on your own dick, Ron Jeremy. We're all waiting for a turn at the front, but if you step out of line, be prepared to get jumped. Get it?
Sure.
Just be concerned with shit that you need to learn. I yearned the beast on the track, you seem the beast to yearn.
Real talk.
I keep an urn ready for these weaker germs, cause even though I'm cool, I spit fire, freezer burn. I wonder how many bars are flowing over your head. You'll probably think I failed, trust me, that's all in your head.
Crazy.
So you feel crunchy like croutons when I blow up instead. And fuck your mommy and your futon and fold up your bed. And have you wondering if them cum stains are yours all over that velour, suspecting your wife is a whore. I think I forgot her name too, was it Gloria? Ask about them stains, she'll probably tell you it's formula. She'll feed you a lame story and you'll believe the shit. Plus the fact that you cheated also puts you at ease a bit, don't it? So go give her a kiss on the cheek and wonder why her whole face smells like typical bleach. Bleach!
The fuck was that?
What could be a mystery,
though? Hold up.